Time Warner Cable is working to connect a million minds. It's a nationwide effort to focus kids on science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. Nearly 50 middle school-aged girls are taking part with robotics. The Women in Engineering organization at the Rochester Institute of Technology hosted a two-day park and ride creative robot design workshop for girls from Ithaca, Syracuse, and Rochester City schools. The workshop at RIT's Xerox Auditorium introduced female students to engineering and physics using an amusement park setting. The fun lessons teach lifetime concepts.
Just to help them realize what they want to do in the future, whether they want to take up engineering as their career or what. I mean, it'll just help them decide later on.
Time Warner Cable is the parent company of YNN Rochester. For more on the Connect a Million Minds campaign, head to our website, rochester.ynn.com.